So it's now Saturday night, and I just finished out my workout at the gym. There's no real reason for this being in the video, but, like, you know, I just wanted to go because I'm, like, I was at the gym, and I thought it was pretty cool. And my friend just happened to show up, and he's like, I haven't worked abs in a while. Like, well, guess what? We're doing some abs. So here's some clips of that, I guess. I don't know if this has to do with tattoos, but it's cool anyways. I guess I should also mention it's, like, the foggiest day, like, ever here, and, like, can't even see shit. Like, the light won't even make it through the fog because you can't even see it. It's like literally just like right across the parking lot, and that's kind of spooky.
Yeah. Okay.
This is complete death. I can't even tell you how awful this is. I hope you're gonna do this after me, and you're gonna see.
Okay. Whatever you say, boss.
You don't think you can do it?
The morning of me getting the tattoo, and my tattoo is in about an hour, so I'm tattooing my upper left shoulder right there. So obviously I'm wearing a shirt with no sleeves, even though it's December and it's really cold out. So I just watched this video where a dude just took his shirt off and started, and they just for tattooing his shoulder. I'm like, why not just wear a muscle shirt, bro? So that's essentially what I'm doing, and it's being that, like, you're probably gonna be sitting for like 4 hours, so I'd probably make sure you had a big breakfast or took like a protein bar with you while you're getting tattooed. But yeah, I'd make sure you had a big breakfast and slept a lot the night before, had like a really good sleep. And I know a lot of people are like super nervous about it, but like, I guess like I'm so far in at this point that's like, it doesn't even matter anymore. I don't really have any nerves, except for the part where I'm like, yeah, you know what? I'm about to tattoo my shoulder, and I was only planning on doing both my forearms. And now here we go. Goes like around, kind of.
Mm-hmm. And around the back of your arm, so then that's covered. You don't have to figure out anything there.
Yeah.
Empty cups, ashtrays flooded. We talk of habits, the hearts we stare. Through you, cold eyes in a day.
back home, it's later at night after I finish my tattoo. I ended up going to Wendy's after and getting a cheeseburger because fuck was I starving. Yeah, I don't really have much else to say other than my shoulder burns like a mofo. And yeah, it really hurts. I have a pic, I'll show the picture at the end of what it ended up looking like. And what else? I was supposed to say something else here. Oh yeah, the cost. It ended up costing me like $500 in total. Well, it actually cost like a little less than that, but you know, pretty much $500. But yeah, and the pain of it, the pain wasn't too bad. I mean, nothing really was like that bad until towards the end when it, like my skin was just fried and he just kept going over and over it and it was just burning and burning and burning. And yeah, that was like the worst of it. Plus doing like around the tricep area, that was kind of tough. But yeah, I mean, it wasn't like the worst pain. It wasn't like the worst pain I've ever felt. But yeah, all in all, it was pretty easy to deal with actually. So that'll be all for this video. I'll be back. I'll probably be getting another tattoo pretty quick here. And yeah, so I'll try to get more vlogs, I guess, or like content out. Anyways. I'll see you guys all later. You took a part of me, I can't replace it. I'm half of what I came with. Carrying the same weight.